This is Network 18, and you are watching CNN-IBN.
Unsafe drinking water and the unhygienic conditions in relief camps pose a high health risk to people. Rains, though, have eased up. That's the only piece of good news. The Kosi's flow into the Ganga has also picked up, which means water levels are not increasing. But it's small consolation for the lakhs of people who are waiting for food and shelter. And the story now gives you a sense of just how desperate the situation in Bihar is. People there are willing to pay up to 80,000 rupees for boats to take them to drier land. Smriti Advani reports.
More than 800 villages underwater and nearly 2.5 million people displaced by the floods in Bihar. With the government's disaster management scheme proving inadequate, more people are now relying on these boats. And some people here are doing good business, the boat makers.
बाढ़ से परेशानी है बहुत ज्यादा पानी आ गया घर में चला गया है इसीलिए 15-20 हजार रुपए कर्ज लेके बनवा रहे हैं क्या करेंगे सरकार तरफ से कोई सहायता मिला नहीं
But the sudden surge in demand has led to a sharp increase in prices. Boats which cost between 6,000 to 15,000 rupees are going for much more.
खरीदने के लिए आए थे यह नाव का दाम तो वाजिब में यहां 15,000 से शुरू हुआ लेकिन यहां के सारे हर पंचायत के लोग अफरा तफरी करने लगे डाक हो गया कोई 20,000 तो कोई 25,000 कोई 30,000 कोई 50,000 60,000 लास्ट में 80,000 में तय करके हमने लिया अब लोगों को बचाने के लिए अब ले जा रहे हैं
With thousands still marooned in the flood zones, these boats would provide much needed relief. But the heavy price might just defeat the entire purpose. With Bureau Inputs, in New Delhi, Smriti Advani.
And our correspondent Prabhakar, Kumar, spoke with students of a hostel in Purnia. These children are in the safe zone, but they're anxious about their parents, many of whom are stranded in the worst affected areas.
Supaul was the district, that part of Supaul was the district which faced the entire problem.
From Madhepura to Supaul, over 30 lakh people have been affected in 1,704 villages in 16 districts of North Bihar. The official report says that so far only 3,78,000 people have been evacuated. The NGOs working in rescue and relief efforts have startling statistics. At the moment, 2,036 boats in Bihar are on rescue mission. 25 lakh people are marooned and that's a conservative estimate. It is therefore estimated that the state needs at least 5 times the number of boats currently available. The state government is completely clueless on how to make up for this crucial shortage. It has set up 182 relief camps which is accommodating over a lakh people. A shortfall of over 300 relief camps for the evacuees. Far from the ground zero, the National Disaster Management Agency, set up 3 years back to manage such natural calamities, runs from a hotel in Delhi. The organization perhaps has been a letdown in tackling the crisis. For the politicians though, the enormity of the calamity is also an opportunity to score political points. With Nikhil Dev in Patna, Maria Shakil.
This is Network 18. Watching CNN-IBN.